just a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand. Yes, and how many times must a cannonball fly before they're forever bent? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Cry. Yes, and how.